Sounds like some ocean music. Huh. Interesting.
Thank you. Hey, good night, Dad. I love you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
ocean fatal for anyone. Can we do this? Can we do this? That is the question. I can't hang up a picture. Okay. That's good enough.
Sexy. Sexy dead zombie. Pirates.
deposit any metallic items you have in the security box.
Man, I fucking hit it like the first time. Swear to me, I'm not fucking hands on the wood right there when the fucking camera's on the other side. Stupid motherfuckers. Now I can't even fuck the wood through this game like that.
Thank you.
Oh, come on. He can still hit you from that far away. Give me a fucking break, man. There's no fucking way this guy should be able to do that. Looks like he's fucking hitting through walls instead. Oh, come on, there's a fucking zombie that's left and he somehow didn't fucking die. Yeah, I bet they just refill his fucking health if you leave the area, don't you? Yeah, that's fucking clever. Yeah, at least he's not moving. For the most common enemy, those fucking zombies are more annoying than they are fucking hard to kill.
Clear!
Thank you.
Also, so just a tip, if he falls to his knees, keep shooting him. And then he'll die. But don't continue to go back to the fire though, because then you'll die instantly. Like, he can push you into the fire and kill you instantly, put it that way. Just go straight here. Gotta kill the plant, tyrant plane. Jesus Christ, that fucking game is hard. That's the name's fucking hard. So easy once you know how to do that. We can figure that out. Fucking hell, man, that boss is hard. Hell yeah, I'm saving the fucking game.